All right, good evening, thank you for coming. This does represent the last of the last for the school year. I do like to joke with the seniors and tell them, hey, like I told some of you, it's their last jazz concert, they'll have their last banquet soon, their last awards banquet. They had their last graduation last year, they had to play at, so. Yeah, thank you for coming, we'll get started.
Thank you.
Otto D'Souza on tenor sax. Van Marenbell on trumpet. Kyle Soriano on the drums. Thank you. Castilia.
USFC.
USC. Yeah, I'm thinking it's UCLA, USC. We got Bert, at least someone going to Stanford, but we'll find out from the band on 2 weeks, right? In this group, there are a couple music majors. Jordan's going to Sac State to major in music. Music Ed, right? Music Ed, okay. This piece is actually a bass feature because this kid's graduating, so we've been like fortunate to have a really solid bass player. Not to say anything bad about previous bass players, this kid's nuts. And he spent this school year performing with the San Francisco Youth Jazz Collective. These guys went to Oregon, Seattle. Oregon, Washington.
Yeah, so
Oregon. Oregon, that's Oregon, man. Yeah, music major. So he was playing bass with this youth jazz ensemble, so basically like all year. They won that competition. They went to the Monterey one. You guys won that too, right? So they didn't even get to compete. So it's like the band where you just go play the future show at the end. So that's what this kid's been doing. And yeah, it's like, well, he's graduating now, so bass feature, man. Music performance, what are you doing?
Jazz studies.
All right. Yeah.
Thank you.
city on base. In your program, we did list a bunch of people we'd like to thank. That list may be incomplete. If I left you off, I apologize. All those people on there helped this year possible with our normal stuff and as well with the New York stuff. So we want to thank everybody in this town that came out and helped us. Thank you.
Thank you.